So there's good news and there's bad news. The good news is the custom Sea Monkey tank heater has been delivered, but the bad news is that it was delivered to my old address as I've recently moved apartments. I honestly just haven't had time to go pick it up yet, but as soon as I do, I will be making videos about how I'm setting up my custom Sea Monkey tank.